Ang buhok ni Mari.
Wala, ay pangit na pangit.
Hindi, pag umaba ng konti na, hindi na.
Ay, bakit kinarbo? Ay, kasi daw.
Hi guys. Oh my god. I can't believe it. 2 minutes before I turn 21. It's 11:58 on Wednesday, September 26th. I'm so excited. I'm literally watching like the little clock on my iPhone. You know how it like ticks? I'm waiting until it hits 12. 11:59. One more minute. And guys, it's almost 12. Let's see the time change. Oh my god, guys. What do you mean? Oh, that is so cute. Ooh, what's that? Look at that, guys. That is so cute. Thank you, babe. I'm so happy I caught the moment Gabe walked in the door with my present. It's so cute. Look at it. It's like this little tree or plant, like a, what do you call this again? Succulent plant. And it says Julian's 21st. And he got me my favorite chips, my favorite chocolate candy, Stella Black, Jose Cuervo, and there's a bunch of mini like shooters. Look. Oh my god, this is so pretty. Huh? I'm so excited. I love it so much.
Guys, so I just finished getting ready for the day. And Gabe just picked me up. As you can see, I copied him. I'm wearing red because he's wearing red. But yeah, right now we're gonna go to Grimaldi's and we're gonna get some lunch before I have class, because I have class at 2. Originally, we wanted to go to Disneyland, but honestly, I didn't wake up early enough to get ready to go to Disneyland.
Made it. Hi, babe.
Hi.
I like your outfit. You look so cute.
Thank you.
Thank you, babe. We got a Caesar salad. Oh my god, I'm so ready to eat. This is like one of my favorite Caesar salads. Oh my god. Thank you, babe, for remembering. Hey, guys. My first legal drink as a 21-year-old. Huh?
I thought I was
supposed to. Hold on, just take a picture of me first. It's sangria from Grimaldi's. Technically, I don't count this still because I didn't get carded. So.
Hey, babe. Hey, birthday.
Mm-hmm.
Drink, a salad. So sloppy, but it's fucking bomb. Look at this. Ooh, zoom in on that. Damn. With flu bloggers on too.
That'd be cool if we started that. You want makeup?
Thank you so much.
Okay. They're gonna see us take our first bite. Ready?
People making fun of me wearing this because I always get my shirt dirty. I want to risk right now, so I'm wearing this. I always get my shirt dirty.
You look cute though, it's just fashion. Wait, he's prepping his life. Woo! Fix it again. Isn't his shirt so cute, guys? I love it so much. Are you ready? No, I.
Only my shirt, dirty. Alright, cool, guys.
Ew, why do you fold it like that?
Cheers.
Oh, wait. Oh my god, I made my head roll. Oh my god, that's so nasty. Bomb.
I told him.
Ever had the chance to visit
Grimaldi's?
In
Segundo. I mean,
you need
Manhattan
to come.
Beach? Segundo.
I think it's Manhattan Beach.
Manhattan Beach. From El Segundo and Market. Place?
It's like Apollo Street or something. But yeah.
Across from the 24 Hour Fitness.
Do yourself a favor and come here. Okay, we're gonna eat. Bye. Ooh, I got a free cannoli for my birthday. Thank you, Grimaldi's. Thank you, Grimaldi's. Thank you, Grimaldi. We just finished eating. I feel so big. That was so bomb. Look at our outfit. So cute, huh? Babe, your outfit. Huh? So? I don't care. Hi, whoever can see me. I look bomb. Ooh. Guys, we just finished eating. I don't know how I'm gonna go to school.
right now. And it's like barely 1:20 in the day. I don't know how I'm gonna go to school. Imagine if we did bottomless mimosas today, babe, instead of tomorrow. We would not have survived, huh? Check.
Hey guys. Oh, okay. I guess I'm not doing the introduction today, but so hey guys, right now we're heading to some wine and paint for Julian's 21st. Paint and sip. And so yeah,
I'm so excited. I've been waiting for this for like 2 weeks.
Yeah, it's gonna be pretty cool. I'm pretty excited. For this. It was two options we chose from. One was like a lighthouse scenery. Or it was like Van Gogh is the Starry Night,
but
merged like a, it was like a
Hollywood skyline.
What's that type of art called again? Abstract art.
Yeah.
Abstract art. A Starry Night over a city of Los Angeles, Hollywood.
Yeah.
Now it looked really dope, but I feel really hard. Yeah, I feel it's really hard to recreate. So going there, and then one thing that I wasn't really like a fan about was that we had to bring our own wine.
But this way, now we know that we can bring whatever we like.
Yeah. The good thing about that, we're bringing what we know we're gonna like instead of them supplying us with wine and it's not liking it. That's a good thing. Plus, yeah. Thing was just kind of a hassle.
Yeah. It's kind of annoying that we're paying to bring it.
Because for me, like both of us, I mean, that's from my end, and like, I'm pretty sure for her too, I like really chilled wine. Like, it has to be cold for me. I can't really do room temperature. It just doesn't do things. It's just, everything I drink has to be cold. Essentially, I hate hot beverages. And then, but. It's gonna be a good night. Right, babe?
I'm excited, yes. Yeah. I've been waiting for it. Literally, I was in a four-hour lab right now, and all I was thinking about was painting. So, yeah, I'm excited.
Okay. Anyways, all right, we'll see you guys at the gallery.
Bye. Okay, so, we're running a little bit late to our paint and sip, but it's okay. We're here. Guys, look at that Starbucks. Isn't it so nice? Look how big it is. What would you call this area, babe? We're not in, like, downtown, no. We're like by Wilshire, I think. There's so many birds too. Oh my god, look at that Starbucks. That Starbucks is so freaking nice. It's kind of scary. Look at this big staircase. Oh my god, I'm scared that they're gonna get mad because we're late. Let me see your little wine kit. That is sick. Look. Comes with cups. That's so cool. But we're inside now, guys. Look.
Usually, when you get your confirmation, it says bring your own bottle. No, we wouldn't say that because we have cups.
We're gonna be painting today, guys. Look. I feel so cool with my apron on. Thank you, babe. What are your thoughts right now, babe? Who do you think is gonna do better?
You.
Yes, you are. I'm like nervous because like, what if everyone else in the class theirs comes out good and mine sucks? This is what we have so far. We're working on the horizon line. We're at so far. Minute break. Look, this is our progress. Guys, our wine opener just broke. And the teacher walked outside, I guess, to go open it. And we're stopping like the whole class from the break, like to start painting again.
Thank you.
castle. Two wine bottles later. Ooh, who's this? That? No, it doesn't. Yours came out so good, babe. Did you have fun?
Nope.
Yeah, I had a lot of fun. There's literally paint everywhere. My phone, my hands, Gabe's hands. Let me see your hands. Guys, guess where we're at? Where, what? Guess where we're at? Woo! I'm so excited to eat because I'm hungry. I wish we brought snacks, but it would kind of be hard to eat them there. But overall, I really like the wine class. Like, I think that it was the perfect way to spend my 21st birthday because, like, it was something for me and him to do together, and it was, like, different. It's not like a movie and dinner. Like, it was really fun. I loved it. And the class we had was pretty cool. The teacher was cool. It was, like, funny that she broke her wine bottle opener. I thought it was funny. And I was kind of embarrassed, though, too.
That was annoying.
Yeah, that was. Like, it literally took her, like, maybe 10 minutes to get our bottle of wine open. So, yeah.
That kind of fucked up our peak of being buzzed.
Yeah, because it like,
I like we,
it
like,
wasn't
I
was one after the level, other. Like, yeah. And
then we took a break, huh? And then I took like a long break. It was like, yeah. After, like 10 minutes almost.
Mm-hmm.
Forgot the like second bottle. And then it's kind of frustrating too because we wanted to drink and then.
Mm-hmm. And then it kind of got warm too. Not warm, yeah. But like less cold. So yeah, that was a lot of fun. I really liked it. I really think that it was the perfect way to spend my birthday. So thanks, babe, for coming with me.
You're welcome.
No welcome.
So you're welcome.
The goods. Oh my god, I'm so... Oh, the lighting. I'm so excited to eat. Just got home, guys. I think today was a really good day. I had a lot of fun with everything we did. Lunch was fun. I like that I didn't have to wake up really early. The one thing I talked about today was school. But everything was fun. I had a really good 21st birthday. Thanks to you, babe. Thank you. But yeah, you guys are gonna see in this video like the next 2 days too, so stay tuned. What? Just finished getting ready for day two of the birthday weekend. And look who came to join me. Hi.
Hi.
Show them your outfit. Turn around, spin. Woohoo, I like your shoes. Let me see your new shoes. Wow, those are so fresh.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
I'm going to school.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
My outfit for day two. Just a cute cream top, black jeans, black booties. I just have to stop by the post office and then I'm gonna go pick up Gabe. So I'll see you guys then. I'm finally at Gabe's house. But I had to go back to my car to get my camera because look, where are you? Wow. Well, he left. I don't know where he went. Look what he got me. How cute, huh? Oh, this is so cute. He put it like this, which is really cute. And I love it so much. Thanks, babe. Guys, oh my god. Is your mouth watering? Because my mouth is watering. That looks so delicious. Can I see yours, babe? It looks the same, but we just got different beers.
I got Modelo.
You got Modelo and I got the mango cart. Ooh. Oh my god. Wings, fries, micheladas. What more could we ask for? Hi guys. Now we're on our way to go pick up Pia from school. Yeah. It was good? I have a surprise for you. Are you ready? Yeah? Finally back home. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers, babe. You like ice cream?
Mm-hmm.
We all got ice cream. What are you eating? Pizza?
Yeah.
We came home and we bought pizza. Party is here!
Yeah, your partner's here!
Come on, go scare Kuya. Go. Pia, I said to scare him.
Scare me.
Huh?
Over there.
Scare me over there. Hi. They're gonna take me to get my first drink at Paisano's.
Hey y'all.
Cheers. Thank you. Woo! I'm trying this because I see it on YouTube ads. Let's get my first reaction. I don't like it. maybe.
Karen Radio. He's my dude.
What?
This is it?
This is him. This is James Arthur. He's drunk already.